his first revelation that something was terribly wrong.
It's not an imaginary thing that I've seen. It's what I've seen with my own eyes.
Larkin, 82 years old, watched a construction crew in 1984 dig a trench through the site of a relocated black cemetery.
But I remember the parking lot where the engineers, traffic engineer, was cutting the lines through, and they cut through two coffins. That was my first knowledge of seeing it, because I walked out there and I seen it myself.
In 2019, the Tampa Bay Times reported many segregated cemeteries in Florida had been essentially paved. It was then that the modern city of Clearwater decided to exhume the truth. Rebecca O'Sullivan and Aaron McKendry are archaeologists for a company called Cardno. This overlay shows part of their discovery: 328 likely graves, many under the parking lot, perhaps a few under the building, and more there on the right beneath South Missouri Avenue. 550 graves are in the cemetery's record. McKendry and O'Sullivan found evidence of 11 having been moved in the 1950s.